working with David, who's still in the Navy, and probably will be